For the better part of the next 2 days, Vice President Biden and his wife Jill will be in New Hampshire for a series of events across the state. But after stopping off in New London to pick up a little produce, including a what was said to be a 36-pound pumpkin, the vice president was in Hanover, as you mentioned, where he mixed a little levity with campaign attacks on Mitt Romney.
The event at Dartmouth started on a bit of a light note as the vice president got caught hamming it up during his wife's introductory remarks.
I've seen Joe up close. I've seen how...
But when the laughter subsided, and it did take a while for that to happen, the vice president used a lot of his time to go after his opponents in this race.
We have a fundamentally different value set than these guys do.
And not surprisingly, Biden pounced on Mitt Romney's remarks about the 47% of Americans who see themselves as victims.
How could he be so profoundly wrong about America? How is that possible? Not in my neighborhood, not where I grew up, not the people I know.
Biden also sprinkled in a message of job growth through education and the expansion of renewable energy, while also pledging to end the war in Afghanistan through responsible measures.
Bring them home. Rebuild the roads here, the bridges here, the schools here.
But at the end of his remarks, the vice president once again turned his attention to Mitt Romney and Paul Ryan, looking into the camera to give a direct message.
Gentlemen, it has never, never, never been a good bet to bet against the American people. Never, 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 never.
And more than once during his speech, Biden also urged his supporters to do what they can to get out the vote, sensing perhaps that in New Hampshire we're looking at a very tight race where Election Day energy just might mean the difference. Of course, we'll have full coverage of his Concord event coming up at 10 and 11 o'clock tonight. Reporting live, Josh McKelvin, WMUR News 9.